I really wanted a custom neon sign, but I wasn't ready to pay hundreds of dollars for it. So I decided to make it myself.
You need a stretched canvas, LED wire, and a hot glue gun.
I started by writing my text on the canvas. I punched holes so that I can hide parts of the LED wire that I don't want to see. I'm using the hot glue gun to secure the wire on the surface. This whole project only took me an hour and 15 minutes. Don't forget to secure the back. And this is how it turned out. Hello to all the beautiful people watching this. I'm making this video to celebrate 10,000 followers. I am shocked and surprised and confused as to why so many people are following me, but I am really glad you guys like my content. I'm truly blessed to have so many people that like my TikToks and encourage me to post more, so I just wanted to show my appreciation with this post. So for this piece, I know it was requested I do a neon sign version of Stitch, but I didn't really like the way it was turning out. So I kind of just improvised and kept going, and I actually really like the final product, so I hope you guys do too. If you know me, you know I'm a big fan of Disney and Stitch, so I really enjoyed making this, and I can't wait to hang it up in my room. Anyway, thanks again, and...
That's a mattress.
I day. Shouldn't that be enough for me?
Thank you. forget the melody?
When I popped off, then your girl gave me just a little bit of la chop. Baby so cold, he from the north, he from the Canada. Bankroll so low, I got nothing else that I can withdraw. Ran up the door, I shot my wrist, it go like sha sha sha, sha sha sha. I got your bitch,